My name is Soile Stratkauskas, and I am the Artistic Director of Victoria Baroque. Thank you so much for joining us for our 10th anniversary celebration concert. We are sad that we can't celebrate with you in person, but we are glad that thanks to modern technology, we can share this concert with you in a way that we couldn't have done in the Baroque era. In the midst of celebrating, we are also mourning the loss of a dear colleague and friend, the wonderful harpsichordist Michael Jarvis. Michael's sudden recent passing was a very shocking and saddening event for us. We are very grateful that with the help of the BC Arts Council, we were able to purchase Michael's two beautiful harpsichords, one of which you will hear tonight. And this way, Michael's legacy can continue to create beauty in this community. I would like to express my deepest thanks to all of you who have been part of our 10th year journey so far. All of our musicians, our board members, the Church of St. John the Divine, our donors, volunteers, audience members, collaborators, funders. Thank you so much for all your support and for enabling us to grow and thrive through all these years. We couldn't have done that. We wouldn't be here without your help. Thank you. If you are able and you haven't yet, you can make a donation via the link provided. And your support is really vital, helping us and our musicians to make music, especially now during these challenging times. We acknowledge that we are making this music on the ancestral lands of the Lekwungen-speaking people, and we are very grateful to be here tonight. And now, enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hello everyone, it's Nancy Argenta here with congratulations to Soila and all the wonderful Victoria Baroque players, past and present, and to the board and the volunteers and to St. John the Divine. I've loved singing with Victoria Baroque and I'm very grateful for all the wonderful and vital opportunities that Victoria Baroque has given to our young singers in Victoria. So thanks very much, congratulations, and here's to the next 10 years. Bye for now.
Hello to members, friends, and supporters of Victoria Baroque. My name is Stephen Devine, and I've had the pleasure of working with you on many occasions and meeting many of you who come along and support. And I want to say a huge congratulations on your 10th anniversary. What a fantastic achievement and what amazing events you've done over the time. And you've brought pleasure and happiness to many people, including myself. And I'm sorry that I won't be seeing you for a little while. I'm here in Suffolk, having just recorded a solo harpsichord disc of Johann Ludwig Krebs, which has been great fun. But I'm thinking about you a lot, and I hope you're all doing really, really well. And I send my very best wishes from the UK. ¶¶
happy birthday, Victoria Baroque. In the first 10 years of your existence, you've brought so much music, well-known and not so well-known pieces, to audiences across the island. People who need it, want it, thrive on it, and love it. I wish you many, many more decades of the same wonderful work. I am chuffed, proud, and honored to have been part of your first 10 years, and I hope to be part of more. I miss you, I miss Michael, and most of all, I miss playing and making music together, but I'm absolutely sure it'll come again. I wish you a very, very, very good spring. Take care, stay safe, and happy, happy, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'd like to remind you that you can make a donation via the link provided. Thank you so much for your support. Our next performance is March 31st. We are doing Messiah Parts 2 and 3, and I hope you can join us then as well. And I hope you are well and safe, and I very much hope that very soon, not too long from now, we can also see you all in person. Stay well and good night.